There is an important bridge of culture joining India and Japan. The Buddhist and Hindu deities of India are worshipped by the people of Japan. After all, 80% of the Japanese gods were originally Indian gods. There are shrines to goddess Saraswati, along with innumerable representations of Lakshmi, Indra, Brahma, Ganesha, Garuda, and others. Even the deities now forgotten in India are worshipped in Japan. Thus, along with Hinduism and Buddhism, the culture of India traveled to Japan. Sanskrit chanting and yagna are common practice across the temples. The Kicho town is dedicated to the Kichi goddess, which is actually goddess Lakshmi. The Todaiji temple at Nara is one of the oldest and most revered temples in Japan. The Murti of Vairochana Buddha is the largest in the world. In the 8th century, an Indian monk, Bodhisena, arrived in Japan and he inaugurated the eye-opening ceremony of the Buddha at the Todaiji temple. Both Bodhisena and Buddhasera went to a temple near Dianji to teach Sanskrit. The Japanese started studying Sanskrit in the 8th and 9th centuries, and it was synonymous with the Siddham script, which was used to write Sanskrit since the 5th century in India. A visit to any Japanese tomb has the Siddham script, which is not really understood by the Japanese. In Koyasan temples, they still have Siddham schools and monks learning Sanskrit in Siddham letters. Such is the encapsulation of Indian culture in Japan.